The game by NoName, it's a streetball basketball tournament that was put in place by NoName Association in 2012 in order to regroup the young basketball players, the young artists, the youth of Cameroon and the people who are coming on vacation in Cameroon. It has been the biggest basketball tournament in Africa so far, and we are hoping that it will grow to become a renowned tournament in the world. So far we are at the 5th edition. We invite you to come to join the party, enjoy the festivities. You won't be disappointed. You might discover some new artists, like it was the case back in 2012. There was an artist that came and who is now one of the biggest rappers in Cameroon and in Africa.
Yo, yo, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is your homeboy Stanley, and I, aka the King Kong, and right now I'm about to tell you about the camp, which is the dopest streetball event ever organized in Central Africa, Cameroon, Douala. Yeah, I was there in 2012, and you know, I mean, it was a great experience when I just came out with my dope hit song, Ampere, and I've seen the crowd so far. So, you guys are all invited in Douala, you know, man, this year's gonna take place at the Club Camwater from the 17th through the 18th of December. You don't want to miss this great event. Basketball all day. One love, the camp. King Kong, support all the way.
The camp, the most high basketball tournament in Central Africa. Like, everybody waits for the tournament. If you miss that, you miss everything. I'm sure all the basketball players in Cameroon are just waiting for the moment. That's in December. And it's brought up by the NoName organization, brought up from the origins, Kirsten and Kankaret, and you're just waiting. Everybody has to be there. Thanks. If you miss it, you miss everything.
The camp, 5th edition, c'est la patate. Et là, on s'en fout que vous ayez participé à l'équipe nationale. Que vous soyez champion du Cameroun, que vous ayez participé à la zone 4, à Dekamp, quand tu viens, il faut être prêt. Car tu rencontreras 100 autres joueurs qui veulent remporter les 400 000. Donc là, yeah!
Dekamp has been here like 5 years ago. Ooh. And inspired from French tournament K54. So it's a means where basketball lovers who are in the country meet up like at the end of the year, you hook up with each other, meet up with friends, and it's also a means because it brings about like 100 players all around the country.
The camp, c'est pas juste du basket. Il y a de la musique, des filles, du soleil, de l'ambiance, des grillages, et tout ça dans une atmosphère surréaliste pendant 2 jours.
Le simple fait de participer, le simple fait d'avoir son maillot et de faire partie de l'expérience te fait te sentir spécial. Imagine alors quand tu gagnes le trophée.
Gars, c'est hardcore, man. C'est la magie, gars. Pour arriver en finale, il faut jouer 6 matchs en 2 jours. Il faut être prêt non seulement physiquement, techniquement. Gars, c'est la crème du basket au pays en termes de tournoi.
Spécial, dédicace de la part de joueurs de Carabao.
Loin du championnat national, loin de la Coupe du Cameroun, du championnat régional, pour moi, le Camp, c'est le meilleur des rendez-vous du basketball camerounais. C'est la claque, quoi. Donc, rendez-vous 17-18 décembre au Club Camwater à The Camp.